You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next Constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my sight for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47. Go on. We shouldn't be seen together.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots.
We won't fall. We just need to get the peak and we are good. And look at that gorgeous view. You know it will be worth it. Everyone's... It's going to be beyond jealous.
Oh, you're so right.
Alone and the lighting. Could you ask for better lighting in a million years? It's like golden hour times 20.
I'm not going to lie though. This gravel is making me really nervous.
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
For more than two decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Yates & Cohn has been among the most successful and the most controversial companies in the United States. Founded in the greed is good downtown era of the mid-1980s by Kenneth Morgan, Don Yates, and Theodore Cohn, the firm quickly amassed an impressive client roster. counting such corporate behemoths as Top Investment Bank, Milton Fitzpatrick, and Van Orten Tobacco. A reputation for ruthlessness and dirty tactics, no doubt originating with the notorious affluent defense of murder socialite Chelsea Whitmore, has long stuck to their name. But despite the
Oh my lord, is that a Gira cuckoo? I've always wanted to see one in the wild. Oh, Gretchen will be so jealous.
God!
What do you think these international guys get paid? Same guns as us, different outfits. Twice the salary at least, I bet.
Hard to imagine anything going bad with these many professionals around.
Whatever it takes to keep all those VIPs.
Hey, disculpe. You need clearance to pass through.
Hey! Just do what you're told, all right? I'm gonna have to search you if you want to pass. You okay with that? Just relax. You'll be in your way again in a second. All right, good job, my man. Thank you.
Imagine waking up to that every morning.
I used to. Had a position in Chile for a while.
Oh yeah? Where do you end up after that?
New York. Love the city, but you just don't get the whole natural splendor thing.
Ah, good bagel, though.
Room for any more in there?
Not unless we can start stacking them on top of each other, huh?
Whew, that bad, huh?
Thank you.
with the inn, as they say?
Yeah, we're full up.
They should have set up an overflow area or something.
Kisses. He's okay. Fixing this.
Command, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Great. Uh-huh.
Command, I've heard something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
Jeez.
It's pretty weird if you think about it. How'd they even figure out how to make these? Yeah. Who would think that leaving something in a barrel for a few years would lead to something...
Want to go and have a look?
Yeah, understood. Killer.
¿Qué es esto? Espera. Come on, ¿qué es esta vaina? I'm more for this right now. See. That is broken, all right? Bravo.
Imagine waking up to that every morning.
I used to. Out of position in Chile for a while.
Yeah. Where'd you end up after that?
New York. Love the city. But you just don't get the whole natural splendor thing.
Ah, good day.
Hey,
would you rather fight one wolf-sized hornet or 1,000 hornet-sized wolves?
What kind of shit is that? Just shut up and stay alert, okay?
Not many places like this left, are there? I heard the original estate dated back to the 1800s. It was part of the first batch of the vineyard around here after they built the railway.
I didn't know it was that old. Maybe they got old.
I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday or the year they were married. And since the Yateses don't have any kids...
That simple, huh?
Only one way to find out.
Did you find out what that was?
Sure.
Ah, cool. Excuse me?
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever gates.
Doesn't ring a bell. So, Mrs. Yates was a career diplomat.
Oh, yes. An international... superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China.
What?
Hey, can you stop?
start doing something in your life and go check that out, will you?
Yeah, sure, lo tengo.
We might have a possible situation. Stay tuned.
Something ain't right there. Come here. Stand by while I investigate.
Nice. can't. It's unseemly.
How will you release that thing before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former ICA. Please consider her my representative.
At your celebration, yours truly, Arthur Edwards. Yes, we've been over this, Dawn.
Can you believe it? This is the woman who waged bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the deaths of countless heralds and operatives, including Ken, our friend Valentina. Has Edwards lost his faculties? This woman will surely be our downfall.
This woman cleared his path to the top. Is it any wonder that he wants to keep her close?
The partners. You don't think he...
Immaterial, darling. Why don't we take a stroll? The air will do you good.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll figure this out, Dawn. You and I. We always do.
Okay. We might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over. Bingo.
This isn't going away, my love. It falls on me as con...
Thank you. Alrighty.
Get to stepping, Holmes.
I mean, compared to some of the other power players at the party, a former lobbyist, political advisor, why would you think of wasting time on a bunch of low-level bureaucrats? Even if they all wear the same thing, they're picking up the kids.
Oh, yes, an international superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China. But her office was involved in some sordid back-channel deal. Cell phone surveillance, I think. When the story broke, Mrs. Yates was thrown under the bus. Her whole career down the drain in an instant. That's why she moved back here. Nothing else to do. What with Mr. Yates still going full steam.
Ah, it's tough.
Climate
but
never did agree with him.
I suppose
Madam
she made her bed.
To have him around more.
She's still her
None
husband.
None of them are built
survivor.
For country life.
Some say
they are fast,
lame
people.
Many of his
cosmopolitan. She was a career diplomat, ambassador to China before that incident.
She's adjusted well
Very
enough.
Dull moment.
The
My
vineyard
love.
Is a childhood home, after all.
I didn't marry for
this
the rainy
days,
afternoon, curled up
like
on the couch.
Planet.
I'm in it for the thrill ride.
It's been a hell of a run.
Then, at a time,
Take a good look at this woman. What do you see? A monster? Revolutionary? Fanatic? Violent extremist? You should. You should take a good, hard look at this graceful woman with the ensuringly professional demeanor and imagine her hands soaked in the blood of your colleagues, including my friend and business partner, Ken Morgan. A bloody trail of carnage and destruction ending with the partners themselves and Arthur Edwards, our superior, the new supreme head of Providence is giving her the keys to the kingdom.
That safe back there.
Of course. I'm human.
Any luck?
Nah, not yet. I bet it's something cool. Usually last wills and surveillance pics. You know, for blackmail. Or sometimes the odd murder weapon.
Reminds me when I work. Russo fellow in Sapienza. Kept parents' skin samples in his attic safe. Never learned what that was all about.
Ah, the rich are weird.
Okay.
Something strange is happening. I'll check it out.